This might be the last time we're able to save fish here.
Oh, what is that?
Look at that thing.
Beautiful African cichlid.
It's like jet black.
Ah, look at that.
Give me something good. Ooh.
Look at the amount of fish we got in the bucket right now. That is just nuts.
What is up, BFP Nation? Welcome back to another awesome video, guys. Today, as you can tell behind me, we're back at the abandoned ponds. And yes, guys, I'm sure you already noticed, it looks completely different. And yes, they are finally destroying them, guys. So this might be the last time we're able to save fish here. If you guys have been following along the journey, okay, I think like 2 to 3 months we've been coming here, saving as many fish out as possible because we knew one day they were gonna come here and they're gonna destroy the area and they're gonna fill these ponds. And this pond is already being filled in. It's a lot smaller than it used to be. They've knocked down all the trees. I mean, look over there. Look at that giant pile of trees. There's another pile there. The whole forest is knocked down. They're filling in the ponds. They're leveling out the area. And I think they're gonna like build apartments or something here. But this is insane, you guys. If you've been following along, like I said, we've made maybe 7 videos here saving fish. If you don't know the backstory, some guy used to live here on this property and he was a big fish keeper. He had 4 ponds here and he would load them with aquarium fish. He had tons of fish. And yeah, we knew this was gonna happen. So we've been saving out as many as possible. We've caught insane stuff. You guys already know we've caught red tails here, African cichlids, Oscars, ripsaws, literally on and on and on. So many fish. And yeah, it's been very difficult to save every fish because there's just so many. And yeah, guys, this may be the last video here. It's maybe the last chance that we get. So we got word that they were destroying them. We came on a weekend when they are not working. As you can see behind me, they got these giant machines. And I got a video yesterday. I got kicked out, so we couldn't do it yesterday. But they were going up and down this place, destroying the trees, filling in the ponds. Like I said, might be the last day. We brought fish traps. We got brand new cast nets here. We got buckets and we're gonna try and save out every last fish. It's gonna be very difficult. I don't think we're gonna be able to get everything out of here, but we can try. Just take a look at the water. See all the wakes going on right there? There's so many fish left in here. It's so sad, guys. I don't know how they're allowed to do this. Every time something like this happens, I'm like, how is this allowed? Like I said, 4 ponds on the property. We're gonna check out the other ones later, but I want to focus on this one. We know this one is loaded. We got to break open this cast net. There we go. Got a brand new 6-foot cast net. We're gonna toss it around and hopefully catch out a bunch of fish to bring back. I know a lot of you have been following this journey. You've been wondering too, been asking me, you know, when are they finally filling in the abandoned pond? I'm gonna wind this cast net up. We're gonna start throwing it out there. We got fish traps and we're gonna try our best to save as many fish as possible. Here we go. Now I'm not the best at throwing this thing. I'm gonna try. Ugh. Oh, I need the rope. That was a pretty good throw. That was like a little pancake right there. Here we go. Let's see if we got anything. Nothing. All right, that was pretty good. Oh, I think I feel something.
Oh, what is that? Oh my God, yes.
Yes, we got a bass, you guys. Check that out. Yes, a native bass. That is really good. Okay, it's not a really crazy cool aquarium fish, but it's actually awesome, guys. A native bass, and he's big. I've actually been wanting a pet bass, so maybe we'll bring this guy back. My name is Bass Fishing Productions, and I don't have a single pet bass. So maybe this will be the little future mascot. We'll bring him back to one of the ponds. That's really awesome, guys. We brought a cooler in the back for the bigger fish. Let's get him in there, see if we can catch any more fish. Here we go. Gonna put him in this cooler here, and we're gonna bring him home. Oh,
oh my God.
No. Ah, he doesn't wanna be saved. All right, guys, now we also got some fish traps. We're gonna start with 2. I have more in my truck. We're gonna place these in the pond as well. So I'm gonna throw one like right there. I'll throw the other one right there. Perfect. All right, guys, let's keep going.
Oh, there was a lot of fish out there. Did you see that?
No, I think we missed them. Yeah, we didn't get them, guys. There were so many fish right there. Literally like 20 fish on top. All right, not the best.
Whoa, what is that?
Oh, it's a tilapia. You gotta be kidding me, you guys. We can't save him. That's illegal. Well, that's really unfortunate, guys. This right here is it. Oh, this one. Look, there's a baby warm mouse. We can save him. That's a native species. But this guy right here, very invasive, and it would be illegal to move him to any other pond. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. I don't want to go to jail. But this guy, a little warm mouse, we could save him. Let's get him in the bucket. Get some fresh water. And in goes the first little keeper, little warm mouse. All right, Helen just saw a turtle out in the middle. You saw a turtle? How big was it?
Like, I don't know. Turtle size.
Okay, we'll see if we can get a turtle. Maybe we'll save a turtle too. Nice, not bad. Oh, I feel something.
Whoa! Oh my god, no.
Another tilapia.
We're gonna have to throw this guy back.
Very sadly, that's two tilapia. We gotta stop catching these things. Oh, look at that, Helen. Oh, look at that cichlid. Yes! Okay, I'm sorry. Oh god. All right, guys, well, we caught two fish in that cast net. One is an African cichlid, and one is another tilapia. I'm sorry. I feel really bad. We could save this one though. You're lucky. Let's get him in the bucket. That's a really cool African cichlid. Not sure how to pronounce it. Fish just jumped right there. There he goes. Sweet, two keepers. Fish just jumped out there. Look at that. All right, I gotta get the cast net locked and loaded and throw it back out there. All right, cut the camera. All right, not bad. Whoa, something big is in it. Oh, it's a tree. Nice. Oh, God. Okay. It's so hard to throw it beyond the lily pads, but that's where all the fish are. Woo, pancakes. All right, let's see. That was a pretty good throw. Oh, who is that? Look at this. Oh, an Oscar, baby, yes. Oh, that's a nice one. Well, he's not too pretty. There's an African cichlid next to him too. Two really cool aquarium fish, African cichlid and an Oscar. That's really good. We could save these guys, bring them back to my ponds. Oh, that's so cool. Oscar, nice little African cichlid. So cool, guys. Let's get them in the bucket and we're gonna keep going. This is a pretty good start. All right, there they go. We're actually gonna get them in the cooler, I think. This water is scorching hot, guys. There they go, nice cold water. Should be good in there. All right, guys, we've done a lot of casting right here, caught a lot of fish. We're off to an insane start. Now I got a little dip net. We've actually come across these like pipe traps here. As you guys know on the channel, we have pipe traps and just PVC pipes and fish like hiding in them. I think when they destroyed everything, they fell into the pond. So I'm gonna lift them up. They're freaking huge, but there's gotta be a fish in it. So let's see. I don't know how this is gonna work. Look how big this thing is. There's a fish. Oh my God, there was a fish on it.
Oh God. Okay, I don't think that's gonna work. There we go, and we're just gonna dump it. There it goes. Come on, there's gotta be something in it.
No.
Oh, I hear something.
Oh my God, what? Hey, buddy. That's so funny. He came out of nowhere. I didn't think there was anything in it, and then I heard flopping around in the middle of it. That's so weird, you guys. Check that.
That's an Osier, Asai. I forgot how to pronounce it. It's some sort of African.
All right, let's get him in a bucket, and then we're going to check the other one. There's another big one. This is so cool.
There we go. Got a brand new bucket, fresh water, another African cichlid. Let's check the other pipe trap, see what's in there.
I can probably go like this.
Nice.
I just got soaking wet. Anything in it? Oh, what is this?
There's a fish in there. It's a big fish. What on earth is that? Looks like one of the cynodontids we've caught here before, but it's like jet black. Oh, big fish just came up on the other pipe. Dude, what is going on? This catfish is so cool, you guys. I don't think I've ever seen something like this. It's like jet black. This fish is really cool. Oh, he's got some spines on him.
Let's get him in the bucket with the African cichlid. Look how cool that is.
Oh no, he doesn't look good. He's on his belly. What is he doing? Wait, he's upside down right now. Can you guys see that? He's upside down. Oh no, he does not look good.
Look, he's literally swimming perfectly upside down.
That is not upright. Look, see? Look at this thing. He's still swimming upside down.
Wait, he just swam down and he's still upside down. All right, guys, now we got this trap. We're gonna throw it over here on this side. The other two traps are on that side. So we're gonna see what we catch in this later today. We're gonna throw it a little deeper. Perfect, right there. We're gonna take this dip net. We're gonna go up and down the sawgrass here. See these reeds? That's where all these little fish are definitely gonna be hiding. Hopefully we get some. We're just gonna net like that in these weeds. And hopefully, oh Jesus Christ, there's a water bug. Look at that thing, that's a water bug. Oh, you're disgusting, we're not saving you. I'm looking in that corner right now. There's a lot of fish. I'm gonna try and sneak attack them. Here we go. Oh my God, look at all of them. Oh, come on. Oh my God, a baby Oscar, look at that. Look at the baby. Oh, he was probably hunting these mosquito fish right here. Look at that. There was a bunch of these guys and a baby Oscar. Oh my God, he's gorgeous. That must be the son of the one we caught earlier, the bigger one. This might be his child right there. Beautiful. We'll save the mosquito fish too. All right, guys, little itty bitty Oscar going in the bucket. He is adorable. All right, guys, we're gonna keep walking around the pond. We haven't been on that side yet and I see a lot of fish over there. So let's go over there. See what we can catch. Oh my God, look at that! Look at that giant plinko! No. Look at this thing.
Okay, I gotta try to grab with my hand.
Oh, I got him. Ready for this? Ah! Look at that! We got ourselves a plinko. That is really cool.
Decent sized plinko, guys. We could save this one. We could bring him back, throw him in one of my ponds, maybe Pond X. All right, guys, here we go. We got our cooler full of keepers. We're gonna add the plinko to it. You've been saved, buddy.
No, stop it! They're trying to escape. Oh my God, yes! African cichlid.
Oh no, there's a water bug too. Ew, get out. Another one of these. We caught one of those earlier in the cast net. Their name starts with a V for sure. I know that. Beautiful African cichlid. We're gonna get them in the bucket and keep going. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Where'd he go? I got him. Okay. That was close, guys. I almost butterfingered him. That would have been the worst butterfinger of the century. He would have literally died because of that. Let's get him just straight in the bucket. That was freaking close.
We decided to give that pond a break and check out one of the other ones.
All right, guys, we've made it to the second pond. Now, this is the Amazon pond. This is where we caught the redtail and a bunch of other Amazonian fish, some monster fish. And look at it. It's completely destroyed as well. They are destroying everything. All the trees are gone. It looks like they did start filling it in. I mean, look at this. So we're going to throw the cast net around. We're going to test my luck. See if we could save any fish out of it. You know how people, when they're like destroying the forest, they like stand in front of the trees and they like protest? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stand on this boat so they can't fill it in. Look at all the bubbles that came up. Come on, please. Let me catch a redtail or something. What did we get? Oh. Well, we didn't catch anything in that. I thought we did. It was moving big time. It might have kicked out. Anything, please. We're trying to save you. What is that? Tell me that is a piranha. Guys, last video we made at the abandoned ponds, we caught like 3 piranhas, like real piranhas. There was like a little silverfish in here. Where is he? There he is. Look at that. Oh no, I think that's a silver dollar. That's really cool. Oh, perfect. That's a really cool aquarium fish right there. We can keep this guy. We can actually save him. If we caught a piranha, we would have to literally kill it because it's very illegal to keep in Florida. But that's a silver dollar right there. All right, let's get them in the bucket and we're gonna try and throw a couple more nets. Look at that, they're still coming up out there. All right, here we go. Oh yeah, right where we've been seeing these fish. Oh, it's heavy. Oh my God, it's really heavy. Look at all the bubbles. What is that?
4-foot red tail.
Yes, please. Holy crap, there's something big in here. It's like covered in the mud though. You saw the wake? There it is. Look, it's covered in the mud. Another Oscar. Last video we met here, we caught another Oscar. He was really big. That couldn't have been what we saw. That wake was massive. Like, it literally looked like a red tail. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that's a nice one. That's really big. Look at that thing. Beautiful. Well, guys, I think we had something in the cast net that was massive. Must have kicked out, but we did get ourselves an Oscar. Let's get him in the bucket. See if we can get whatever that big fish was. Uh-oh, I hear a machine over there. It sounds like it's coming closer. We might have to go, guys. All right, guys, we're gonna have to go. I hear a machine, he's coming this way. I do not wanna get kicked out right now. We do have our fish trap set right now. We're probably gonna have to come back later for him. We've caught and saved a lot of fish already. This was definitely a success. Really sad, guys, bittersweet. This might be the last video here, we don't know. But we're gonna head out and then we're gonna come back later for the fish traps. Possibilities are endless. And yeah, guys, we did all we could, saved a lot of fish. But yeah, oh, he's coming right now. All right, guys, we're back at the abandoned ponds. It's been about 3 hours. It's later in the day. No signs of construction, guys. So we're gonna check our fish traps, see what we got in there. We're off to an insane start just with the net. So let's see, we got 3 out there. There should be a trap right out here. There it is. Okay, there's one there. There's one on that corner. And then there's one that I thought was sticking out of the water. It looks like something took it, maybe. All right, we're gonna start with this one, see what we got. Here we go, guys, first trap, come on. Give me something good. Oh wow, okay, oh look at that one. That's a nice African right there. Sweet, lots of African cichlids in this one. These ones are really darker colored. These might be females to these African. Yeah, look at that. They're all really dark. There's another one, we got 4. There's a really nice one though. This is definitely a male. Look how cool that is, sweet. We actually caught a lot, that's really cool guys. Boom, boom, look at that little zebra. That's a nice one. Oh, she's gorgeous. Wow, what a nice haul for the first trap. There they go. That's like 10 African cichlids. Not too diverse, only Africans, but we're gonna move to the other trap over there with the rope. We're gonna check that one, then there should be one over there that I don't see yet. So many fish already. That's just in one trap. Sweet, let's keep it going. Oh, there's the rope right there. Okay, rope is still there. That's a good sign. It's a little deep though. Here we go. Got it. What do we get? Come on, give me something good. Ooh, orange cichlid. 2 orange cichlids, I think. Is that? Is that 2 of them? Look at this, you guys. Oh, there's a lot of fish in this one. Holy crap. Wow, there's a lot of cichlids. I don't even know where to start. Look at all of them. There's so many of these, the darker ones. Another Ossier, that's nice. Where's that orange one? Look at this. Oh, this one's beautiful. Orange zebra right there. Okay, we're gonna try and speed this up. There's a lot of fish in there. These guys got such big eyes. Not sure the species of that, but definitely an African. Really ugly too. They're really not too pretty. But we're gonna save them. Another Aussie, that's good. Whenever we catch African cichlids here, we go for like the colorful ones. And that might've just created a lot of females because, you know, we don't catch a lot of the females because you can't see them. They're not colorful. Any more? Another warm mouth. I think that might be it for the second trap. That's literally like over 20 African cichlids in two traps. Check this out. And yeah, most of them are females. Wow, that is insane. I don't know what's going on. Maybe we just came across a school and got really lucky. But I'm not complaining, guys. We're getting a lot of fish. Let's go find the third trap. See what's in that one. Oh, there it is. It's really deep. Something took it out there. Look at this. That means something big is in it. Here we go. Hey, I got it. Oh my God. Holy crap. Oh my God, dude, the mother load. Are you kidding me? Look at this white fish. Oh, there's a white fish. There's a blue. What? This is where the diversity came in, baby. The third trap. Look at this thing. That looks like a little Midas cichlid, maybe. It's all white though, like a platinum Midas. That's so sick. Let's start getting them in the bucket. There are some really nice ones in here. I don't know what that is, you guys. Comment down below if you know. What are these? Look at these little catfish, Helen. Look at these guys. Oh my God, they're adorable. I caught one of these one time. When it all flooded over into the mud pit, I caught a bigger one of those. Not sure what they're called. Another orange one, that's cool. Aussie, oh my gosh, look at the colors on that one. So sick, so many African cichlids right now. This one's really pretty. That's like a Lake Victorian one. Oh, that is beautiful, okay. Blue Jack Dempsey, Blue Jack Dempsey. Look at that, that's a big one too. Oh my God, what a beautiful fish, you guys. Two more. Oh my God, what was that? Another orange one, this one. Dude, this is insane, guys, wow. Oh, there's another catfish, yeah, look at this. They're so cute. Look, he's like croaking. Another one of these guys, these are really pretty. Oh my gosh, you guys. I don't know what happened. It was just meant to be. This might be the last time we're able to come here and save fish, and we caught the mother loads. So many Africans. I've never caught that many here. Now, obviously it's impossible to save out every single fish from here because there's thousands, but we tried our best over the few months and we caught so many fish. That is just nuts. Look at that. Those are all African cichlids mostly. That's just unreal. Oh, there's that fish I was wondering what it was. Look at that thing. What the heck is that? That's a leaf fish. No, it's not. Not a leaf fish. I don't know what they're called. Those are really cool though. We're gonna get those in the cooler, get an aerator on them, bring everything back to my house. The abandoned ponds, guys, what an amazing journey. Thank you guys for coming along for the ride. We saved a lot of fish throughout this process. We're gonna head back to my house now and get these fish in the ponds. All right, guys, we've made it back to my house. We have two buckets. We got some of the bigger fish. Oh, okay. Now we got the bigger fish in there, and then we got all the cichlids in this one. We're gonna go ahead and get started and get the two Oscars into the Oscar army. There we go. There goes one into the Oscar army. Nice. There they go, sweet. Now we're here at the cichlid pond. We're gonna get all the African cichlids we caught into it. Check it out, guys. We got a big assortment. This is the biggest one. Beautiful right there. We got some orange, we got some blues. And yeah, guys, we're gonna get them into the cichlid pond where they're gonna live the rest of their lives. There they go. Oh my gosh, there was so many in there. We caught so many African cichlids today. And then in this bucket, we got some of the oddball fish. We got this catfish, which is really weird. He's still swimming upside down. He's swimming upside down. If you flip him over, that's his right side up. We're gonna get him into the tiki hut tank. This is the weirdest thing. I'm really interested to see him in the tank do it, but he's like a jet black cat. He's upside down. What is going on right now? Look, he's literally upside down. I don't know if that's normal. I don't think it is. That's really weird. He looks fine though. Like he's swimming good. He's moving. We're also gonna get the two baby catfish in here. 3, 2, 1. There they go. Oh, he just went off. Oh, he's going crazy. Check this out. This is one of our best catches from today. I don't even know what it is, but it's definitely some sort of South American cichlid, it looks like. Oh, look at that. Wait a minute. It looks like a jaguar, but it's all white. Maybe it's like a platinum jaguar. I don't know, guys. Comment down below if you know what it is. And we're gonna add him as well to the Oscar army. We had all types of South American cichlids in here. He's gonna do great. Now we have a few little oddball fish in here. Let's see what we got. We got an African cichlid, we got a silver dollar, and a baby Oscar. We're gonna get started with reloading the black pond here, the mystery pond. There they go. All right, guys, and now in this cooler, we have a giant bass, some of the warm mouth, and a big Placo. We're gonna bring them to Pond X, and they're gonna live out their lives there. But yeah, guys, this was insane. What an amazing journey. The abandoned ponds, this might be the last video there. Months and months of saving fish, I think it's finally coming to an end, but we did our best. Saved tons of fish, caught some really insane stuff. And yeah, guys, thank you for coming along the journey. If you did enjoy this video, please go down there, leave a like, subscribe down below. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.